What's up, guys? Welcome back to Season 2, Episode 6, I think this is. And we're going to jump straight into another arena battle. This guy's got 10 victories under his belt, fairly decent stats. What class is this? Frax? I think we are going to let loose our Retorius on him. Hopefully we'll get the job done. It's got fairly decent equipment. I mean, this guy... Oh, he's chained. Come on, he's chained! Wow. Come on, he was chained up, man. Oh. I don't even know what to say to that. There goes another 1,000 gold that I stuck into equipment upgrades for this guy. By chance, a vintner has accidentally delivered a cask of very expensive wine to your ludus that was intended for your competitor. Inform him that he wasn't the wrong ludus. Accept the wine for yourself. Accept the wine and give it to the magistrate as a gift. Accept the wine and give it to the legate as a gift. I'm going to accept and give it to the magistrate. It's well pleased by your thoughtful gift. Awesome. So, he really loves me. And you just get some box standard basic wine as well. So, you will like me a little bit more. Okie dokie, so shit's really hitting the fan right now. Shit is really hitting the fan right now. We have barely got enough gladiators, and our most prized gladiators seem to be dropping one by one through stupid shit, really. But oh well, such is life, nothing we can do about that. We're just gonna have to deal with it and upgrade these guys a little bit more, and hopefully they will be able to hold their own in the arena. Alright, let's attend another pit fight. Level 10 gladiator. Let's use our Zweihander wielding madman, Asinius. He just one-shotted that last guy. That was hilarious, man. Let's see if he can do it again. His damage output seems to be through the roof. Holy crap, he nearly one-shotted him as well. This guy is insane. This guy is insane. Awesome. He did take a little bit of damage though, so we're gonna have to heal him up. Where is he? It's this guy, right? Yep. You get a little bit of wine, and you actually get your private room award because you've been doing so well recently. I'm also gonna ask the magistrate if he is interested in being a patron for one of my gladiators, which is awesome. So, who did you choose? This guy. Nonius. How ironic that his name is Nonius. Alright, let's get all of these guys AI proficiencies up. I haven't actually done that for quite some time. Completely forgot. We've got 101 days left. So now is the time where we really need to start focusing on getting the regional events done. So I'm just going to try and sneak in a couple more upgrades on a few of these guys. And then hopefully we won't do too bad in there. Because the guys that we're going to be fighting against are absolutely insane. I've made it this far before, but the guys that we're going to be fighting against now are absolutely insane. They are really, really, really strong. Right, so we don't have any money. What is there to do? Strength training, architect. Wait for next battle. Actually, let's go ahead. Let's just try the first regional event. Oh, we need money. Yeah, one of them only costs 1 gold, which I should be able to acquire by just selling off some water. And then we actually should be able to attend this one. Against Marcus, the Destroyer of Worlds. Well, sounds kind of scary. Let's see how scary this guy really is. We're going to take our three best gladiators. A Marmillo, Frax, and... probably another Marmillo. And hopefully none of my guys will die. This guy got 600 life, which is just insane. I'm not losing any health so far. Ooh, there we go, you got a couple of hits in. Doing alright so far. Awesome. Didn't lose a single gladiator, managed to kill him. Awesome. Exactly what I needed. Exactly what I needed. Got 204 gold for that, which is good. Got the slaves, and we actually got crowd favor as well. Awesome. Really, really happy with that. Let's give you some reaction boosts. Yep, we don't need you. We can sell you off. What are you doing down here? Then we're going to sell you off as well. And then we'll just keep the rest of these guys, because we're actually, for the later stages of this game, first of all, let's get Retarius training, and then let's get a couple more dudes with just basic equipment, because we are going to need like 12 and 15 people and ridiculous amounts like that for the last few fights. I've not actually made it all the way to the end yet, but I've kind of seen what happens when you just put slaves in. They just stand there and they're no use at all. So at least if they have some weapons, they can actually be useful to a certain degree. Which is good. Alright, so you get a little bit of a better gear. The magistrate has fallen out of favor with the people and has been kicked out of office. Oh! A new magistrate will be elected and fill his position, but he has not been elected yet. A great deal of effort will be required to win his favor. Oh, god damn it. So I'm all the way out of favor with him as well. So it's like literally just one bad thing after another is happening in this game. Level 11. This sounds like a job for Asinius. Go on, just one shot him. As you do. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous, this guy. I mean, it's awesome, but it's absolutely ridiculous. Attacks do 50% more damage. Alright, let's recover all of your cards. Attacks do more damage. Then what else have we got? Stamina, gladiator rolls. I do want the rolls on him. React faster. And reduced knockback. I think that's pretty good. And then this one we can give to just any other gladiator, basically. Awesome. We've got a couple of guys to heal up. You need to get healed. And you need to get healed, and we are up for the next fight. Germanicus. And he seems pretty decent, although I don't think he... Oh, he's injured. We're just going to take one of these guys. Don't really want to risk losing one of my other guys now, so close to the end. At least I get a bit of money for this. Come on, throw him a weapon at least. Crowd's so horrible, man. Don't even throw weapons in. They just want to see him get slaughtered. 81 gold, that's awesome. You guys are healing up. You might as well grab some more stones. We're one over capacity. You're at 59. You're at 0, you need upgrades. You're at 100 already, you've made the 100. Same as you, 95, still need a little bit, 95, 95. Awesome, looking good. Okay, so what we're going to do with this 303 coin. Is there any upgrades you can still get? Oh shit, that's expensive. Well, at least let's get him the shoulders. They're not too bad, they're not too bad. 33 gold, yeah, I can afford that. So at least he's got the best shoulders, he's got the best helmet, still missing something here. And the rest of the money I think I'm going to put into some of these naked gladiators. Just so they've got some basic gear. And a shield, and then... I want to get a few Retarius as well, but I'm going to have to wait for the research to finish up in order to be able to do that. In the meantime... You are all fully healed again. That's awesome. Let's actually reward my guys with some wine and coin. I've completely forgot to do that recently. So they're all obviously not that happy with me right now. But that's all about to change. Awesome. So they're all looking really pleased. Come on, can we get you up to pleased? No. Okay. That's good enough. That will do. Right, let's do the next fight. Rumble in the Jungle sounds good. Against Emilius the Murderer. It's a Frax. He only does 64 HP damage, which doesn't seem to be too extreme. Although these guys are anything but easy, so hopefully none of my guys will die again and we can get the same result as last time. Right, kick his ass. Go for it. Ooh, Lucinius took quite a bit of damage there. Awesomeness slaughtered him though. No problemo, amigo. Some much needed money. A slave that we don't need. What about you guys? You're at 100% now, so let's swap this over. You're only at 30, you're at 100, you're at 100, oops. Awesome, so that's all looking good. Let's make sure that all of my guys are healed up. Awesome. Alrighty, let's see. They're all pretty good shape. A new magistrate has been appointed to the city. Okay, so obviously we're gonna need to send in lots of wine again to... Well, that was quite easy to get him on our side. Sweet. And then, how long have we got? 60 days left, so we're actually doing alright here. Let's upgrade some of these guys a little bit more. Just a few random upgrades. And then let's do this for him as well. Just a few random upgrades. And let's get you basic. Let's get you at least some basic stuff. Anyone that you should be swapping slots with? Possibly with this guy. One gold upgrade, so I guess I can do that. Alright, so we are out of money again, officially. Awesome, we can actually upgrade these guys now to this class. But can't actually afford to give them anything, that's fine though. Same as you, and same as you, we all want you in this class, and then that's everyone equipped. Everyone dealt with, awesome. We haven't got any cards to spare, that's fine though. We do need to buy some wine. Possibly some food, 2 days for the next fight. We're gonna wait for that fight to happen. And then here we're gonna need to have to defeat at least two of these guys. Okay, awesome. So let's wait this 1 day and see what we get match up for. Just one really strong guy. Ooh, this guy hurts a lot. This guy hurts a lot. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Asinius. We absolutely owned the other guys, so come on. Holy shit, man. This guy just going around one-shotting everyone and everything. It's insane. Absolutely insane. Alright, we don't need any of you, so grant freedom. Grant freedom. And sell. We have got a new card that we can stick onto someone. You get that. No one needs healing, that's awesome. We're gonna get this. Architect, might as well just continue gathering some stones. You get wind of a plot to assassinate the magistrate. 99 coin and slaves to those who conspire against the magistrate in hopes of seeing them further the plot. No. Warn the magistrate, say nothing, and let it play out. Investigate. Let's warn him. Appreciates your concern, but tells you that he had death threats almost weekly since taking office. Nothing comes off the plot to kill him. Ah, okay. Well, good thing that he likes us anyway, so that's fine. Let's get some more upgrades on a few of these guys. These are actually quite cheap. Holy crap, this guy still had a lot of upgrades. Do we want to get you a two-hander as well, or are you going to be the double, the dual-wielding madman? With only 50 days remaining until the final championship in Rome, you think it might be a good time to start challenging some regional champions. You will need to defeat 3 regional champions in order to qualify for the final games. Well, we've already started with that, so we're way ahead of you there, mate. Let's give these guys some basic equipment here. So they are not running around butt naked. Okay, and a shield as well. And a net. I think I didn't give you a shield, right? Yeah, you didn't get a shield. There we go. And then same thing for you. Shield and some leg armor. Awesome. Okay, looking good. So we can stick this down now. Let's go through them again once, just to check and make sure that we haven't missed anyone. Awesome. Yeah, so looking alright right here. We don't have too much wine left over, and our resources are kind of running thin. Let's see, how much money do we need for the next one? 14 gold, 8 gold here. Brutus the Executioner, a demonic beast who's fabled to have... Holy shit. What kind of fight is this? It's a 2 versus 1. Holy shit, he's got boss hammer as a weapon. Damage 52-ish. Okay. Yeah, let's take these two guys. Best two fighters. Come on, kick his ass. It's gonna be a scary fight, man. Look at the size of that weapon, Jesus. Ooh, and he hurts a lot, but wasn't fast enough. Those hits did hurt a lot, but he luckily wasn't fast enough. So we've already qualified for the Roman Championship, which is awesome. Which means we're one step closer to actually beating this game. I've yet to beat this game. I haven't been able to. I've done several plays like offline in my own time, and I've yet to beat this game because it's actually insanely difficult. It is really, really difficult, this game. But yeah, by all means, just go ahead and grab it on Steam. It's only a tenner, €9.99 I think, in euros. You'll be able to pick it up there, and it's only like 250 megs or something like that. And the developer that's developed this seems to be putting out upgrades and updates frequently, so he is patching like issues, because there is still a few small bugs, but nothing major. As you can see, the gameplay is pretty much fine. So that's pretty cool. It's an awesome little game. I really dig it. I think it's well worth the money, and yeah, it definitely brings a lot of joy. Right, so this guy's almost maximum upgrades upgraded now. Maybe we can get you some better weapons, better chest plates, some shoulders, and we're out of money again. Okay. One more day until the next battle. So we might as well go ahead and fight this. Looks like a job for Asinius. Let's see if we can one-shot this guy again. Yeah, he's chained up as well. Should make it easy in theory. Yep. This guy's just going around one-shotting everything. It's absolutely insane. It's absolutely insane. But hey, I ain't complaining. Ah, I didn't want to do that. It's annoying how that keeps happening. So, and so you as well. And then some of these guys, let's just give you a bunch of small upgrades. I'm gonna do that to a couple of these guys. else can we upgrade? Maybe you, a few small ones. Let's get some more. Oh, I'm not even gonna have time to research this anymore. So let's see. Do I want rolling attack? Attack shuffle? Throw weapon? Possibly. I mean, how much have we got left? 22 days, so that means I could possibly get two. Or one big upgrade. Two small upgrades or one big one. I definitely want to get rolling attack, and then we'll see how much time we've got left over after. Okay, this is gonna go onto you. Let's see. Thriller and Manila. Champion. Herodas, the right hand of Mars, a hulking beast who had apparently pulled his enemy's feet off during a friendly game of cards. Do we want to go there? It's going to take 9 days to travel there. We might as well. And it's a 2 against 1 again. Yeah, we're going to take our best two fighters again, stick him in. Ooh, he's got trident. Well, he's only got 300 health, so hopefully he'll be dead before he can actually do anything. Okay, okay, awesome. Exactly what I wanted. Awesome. Really nice victory. Right, now I think we're just going to heal up the guys and then prepare them for the final match. Sell off these two guys that we don't need, and we don't actually have time. How many days have we got left? 11. Why can't I research this? Oh, you're still researching, probably? Yeah, yeah, he's still researching. Ah, okay, that's why we don't have the time. One of your cousins has stopped by for a visit. He appears to be in some financial trouble. He has some items to trade. Give him 11 coins for the largest slave that he has fought as a gladiator before. Give him 3 coin for 20 wine, for food, for water. We don't really need any of that. We don't... I don't know. What do we need most? Let's grab some food. Alright, so we've won 4 out of 9 gladiatorial games. We're not going to be able to do any more. We've got 514 gold, so we should probably invest that before the time's up. And try and make the most of this. Get some upgrades here that are not too expensive. And then maybe some of these smaller guys, just like some better weapons, some better basic gear. I'm not sure how much this is actually going to help. So this is actually a bit of a longer episode, but I don't mind. I think this is probably going to be the last episode in the season. And then we're going to play through until the end now, and whatever happens, happens. And maybe if we get enough interest, I'll do season 3 as well. So if you do want to see a season 3, then please leave it in the comments below. Let me know, obviously, and I will do everything I can to provide the next season for you guys. These videos are going to be uploaded daily as well, by the way. I'm going to try like doing daily videos. I'm also next week at some point going to start uploading some Civilization videos. I'm going to do some Civilization playthroughs, so if you like Civ, then be on the lookout for that. And yeah, if you've got any suggestions on any other awesome strategy games you want to see, then please do let me know. I'm probably also going to be playing some Warhammer Total Wars, one of my favorite games, and then as well, what's it called? Rome Total War with the DEI mod. I'm still waiting for them to release the, what's it called? Ancient Empires mod, which is still currently being built, and I don't know how long it's going to take for it to be released. There's like the online multiplayer battles, they are already released, but yeah. Right, so the last fight. Okay, so we're not even going to get the chance to do the last fight. On the eve of the Great Championship, you reflect on the ludus and exploits of the past year. It matters not, however. As you spend the last days in the ludus, you take special care of your affairs. You notice the silent suffering of men. A new appreciation for the gift of life begins to dawn on you. You receive word from your competitor, who in a strange, magnanimous gesture offers to pay for all of the expenses of your trip. A show of respect for you and your wares to represent a fine city to the rest of the Empire. What a strange turn of events, you think. You had always suspected he would have killed you in order to achieve victory. Yeah, let's see what's gonna happen with that. So we've got one more day left, and then the big championship in Rome. So this is it. How many people are we fighting here? I can't even see. It's 12 people or something. Holy crap, victory reward, 7,500 gold. Now that's what I call a lot of money. I think we are just going to pick everyone. That is exactly 15 people. And hopefully, we'll be able to absolutely slaughter the enemies. Let's see. Holy crap, man. He's got 1,400 HP. That's just insane. That's absolutely insane. So it's 8 people we're fighting against. We've actually got a good chance in winning here, I think. Let's go. I think we've got a really good chance in winning here. It's going to be a bloody mess. You're not going to be able to see anything here. Well, a couple of my guys have died. Sinius is still there. Still going strong. Yeah, we won. We lost quite a few gladiators. That was a bloody ass spectacle. Jesus. We also did lose quite a few men though, and someone is able to survive, which is awesome. So that's another person that we're going to be able to keep. What's going on here? Seems buggy. There we go. Oh, we got a new gladiator. Fabanius of Hell, the guy that we just beat, I think. Awesome, with 7,500 coin, 1,500 food, 500 wine, 1,500 water. Awesome, okay, cool. Because you've achieved victory in the arena and proven your worth as a master of men, your competitor has felt threatened all year. The scheming fuck has betrayed you. Whilst you were in Rome, he managed to convince the magistrate and the legate that you were conspiring to have them killed. Of course, being a rat bastard that he is, he went so far as to actually plan the assassinations and make sure that he would be found to blame. That you would be found to blame. You're arrested by the Emperor's guards and thrown into the arena for the crime of murder. It would be a miracle if someone came for your aid. What? Are you fucking kidding me? So hold on, what does this mean? Like, me as the Domina is getting thrown into the arena? Well, I guess we'll find out. Oh my god, yes! Am I controlling her? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, a couple of people are coming to help me, but... Jesus. What the hell was that, man? I got a bunch of slaves to help me. Wow. Your demise is not unexpected. Of course they weren't going to let you win. But they weren't going to let anyone win. What you thought was a Roman patriarchy was just an incoherent snake pit of individual familial beast interest. To you, of course, it appeared to be an unified them. But for your new viewpoint of omniscience and death, you observe the truth. Rome is but a spoiled trash heap of individual scheming bastards making calculated decisions to achieve victory over whoever they can. Your profound experience of graceful disembodiment is interrupted by Jupiter himself. You punch him in the groin. He's not amused. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Well, that's it, I guess. We just got betrayed and fucked over. So, I'm not sure what I've actually could have done to prevent that from happening. Maybe... I don't know. Maybe I probably should have... I don't know. If anyone knows what just happened there, feel free to explain in the comments below. I'm baffled, man. But, probably see you again in next season. For now, I'm gonna be out. And don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed the content. And also follow me on social media, all the links are on my channel page, so you'll be able to find everything there. Anyway, thanks for watching this series. This was Domina. It was a lot of fun. This game's definitely worth the $10, and I'll see you in season 3.